hospitals are ousted. India has now reported another rise in the infections of over 12,000 cases being reported in the last 24 hours. India has now registered 12,591 COVID cases. A day after the country reported 10,542 cases. Straight away going across to Aditi now. Aditi, this seems to be a steady rise. Even a day before, it was around 7,000 cases. Yesterday, 10,000 cases. And today, India reporting over 12,000 cases.
Well, is India staring at another wave? That remains to be seen. But let's go over the states. How are the states in India doing right now? And what's the COVID case scenario in different states? Well, let's talk about Chhattisgarh. Over 2,000 active cases for now. Let's talk about Delhi, the national capital. Over 6,000 COVID cases. We are dealing at it right now. Then let's look at Kerala. Over 19,000 cases. Can you imagine the state of India where we have battled three waves and still the COVID numbers are rising again? And look at Maharashtra, over 6,000 cases.
Well, it's been most of the states there that have been reporting a significant rise in the cases. Dr. Bagai, sir, good morning to you. How are you looking at the current figures, sir? However, the hospitalization level has been quite less, but still, do you believe that the rise in the cases is a concern?
Yes, I think we need to be on utmost guard. The percentage rise of new cases in the last 24 hours has been 19% pan-India. And we have started seeing deaths too. We were earlier seeing XBB 1.16, but now we are seeing XBB 1.16.1 and XBB 2.3, which has a new kind of mutation. So we know that this is mutating quickly. This is going to evade our immune system and the vaccine immune system protection. So we need to wear a mask and avoid crowded places, avoid poorly ventilated places, and make sure that we encourage simple protection. I don't think we need to panic or worry, but I don't think we need to put our guard down at all, especially now with the summer vacations closing down onto us. There's a seasonal change of weather. There will be viral shifts and trips. So it's a time to be on guard and taking adequate precautions.